The Elgins, who were on Motown's VIP label and are best known for their hits Darling Baby and Heaven Must Have Sent You, started off at Motown as two entirely separate acts. The three guys, Cleo, Duke Miller, Johnny Dawson, and Robert Fleming, called themselves the Downbeats and had a single on Tamla called Your Baby's Back. Sandra Edwards was a soloist and had the single Camel Walk under the name Sandra Mallet with the Vandellas. Their one and only album, Darling Baby, was released on VIP in 1966. And I'm going to play a track where they cover I believe it's a Wilson Pickett song, and Johnny Dawson sings lead on this song.
Oh,